flag has been waved because we're all ready to go here in Sochi. It's lights out and away we go, and Nikita Mazepin in the Haas makes an incredible start, and he is already alongside and ahead of both Mercedes. Mazepin leads the Grand Prix from Lewis Hamilton and Max Verstappen. Then comes Carlos Sainz and Sergio Perez. Behind them, Lando Norris is ahead of Esteban Ocon. For the first time ever, Nikita Mazepin wins the Grand Prix. It's Mazepin in the Haas who takes it in Russia.
He won it off the start and kept his head under the most extreme pressure.
Max Verstappen finished fifth, and Carlos Sainz takes the final points place. What a special moment
for Mazepin.